guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, you can't really see my face, but today I'm going to be trying this thing where you, like, get a water bottle, and then you an empty water bottle. I'm using a mini one because I'm using so much stuff. And cornstarch or honey. I'm using both, like a little bit of both. And a flavoring, but I don't really have any flavoring things, so I got an empty, a clementine. So, hopefully it works, even though it's like bubbly. So, yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna start by just opening this. I'm not a fan of them, but like, they're so wet up. This is how you hit. I got cornstarch here too. Alright, guys, so we need the honey. Just like a little of this, because I don't really like honey. So, because that's the bad part of my last one, the honey part, because I didn't like honey, I put too much honey. This is like my flavoring. That could be the flavoring, but I'm still gonna have that. Okay, here we go. Watery, so it won't freeze good. I'm gonna get a stick to buy a stick. I'm not one of these things. Yeah, your first is so good. If you see me, you'll be like that. But I'm starting by this. A bit water. Now I'm gonna shake it. Watch. That's water. So I just washed the outside of the bottle. Plus, it's not full of lead. Honey first, because honey, I think, tastes better than cornstarch. I'm going to just put a little cornstarch. This is going to be the other one. I need to get the outside. Because, yeah, I don't really want to get the outside of it. Now we will shake again, and you see the results. I actually wanted to video shaking it. Like this. 2 months. What happened? Did it explode or something? Oh. Nah, also. Now we're gonna make it with the stick that chicken. Alright, so I'm shaking it in the towel right now because it's wet. Because I just washed it again. Let's see what we got. Not the actual results. But if you, I don't get it. When it's frozen, well, frozen, it's supposed to be like a jelly thing, and then I squeeze it. And then like come up with a jelly thing in it. So I'm gonna put this in part 2, I'll show after like 5-6 hours in the freezer, I'll show how the results. But I think you have to like put it in like a bowl of ice into the right guys, so I put it in and see you in part 2.